Wicked or weakness, you gotta see this. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finesse a nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this Parmesan where my accountant lives in.
Hey, you may or may not know. Oh my goodness, I look exhausted. Goodness gracious, this is what happens after a year of medical school. Look at that hair. We must do something about that. This is our second last day of school of year one. We've got our final exam tomorrow. I'm more or less done studying, I guess. I'm going to do a bunch of practice questions today. I'm going to try and go through some notes if I fail miserably on the practice questions, but that's about it for my day. We're trying to facilitate a donation of our textbooks to a couple hospitals in Syria. There was somebody who got in touch with me on the YouTube channel maybe a few weeks ago, just saying, asking if we could donate books. And at the time, I didn't really think it was something that we could do. And so now we're trying to rush last second to do it. We're trying to figure out transport and stuff like that. Anyways, hopefully we'll be able to make that happen. I got in touch with the guys who handle the charity work and their donation work. And we're trying to come up with how to do that. I'm going to head down to campus. I've said this so many times this year. Head down to drill and get this last little bit of studying in, get a coffee, and just get some work done, and play some music and do the damn thing, you know? Speak, you let the mess jump. Hey, if I can't recreate Kendrick's thing. Alright, I'll see you later. Bye. It has been a long day. I'm packing a few of my books, and hopefully the books can get to, you know, where they need to get to, and somebody else can use them and, you know, make some good use of them. See you tomorrow. We'll see you very shortly. We'll just have a good ass night. Bye, guys. Hey, it's exam day. I'm struggling to get going a little bit. So I've also worn this shirt for like 3 days in a row now. This is a little bit ridiculous. This is what happens when you basically have everything packed away. I'm done all my packing. Today's the day. We're going to write the exam. We're going to go in, finish it, execute, do our thing. Follow the game plan, do what coach said. Sportism. Blah, blah, blah. Anyway, we're gonna go in, write the exam. It's gonna be the last one of the year. It is the last one of the year. This is the last exam of year one of med school. After today, I am a quarter way to being a doctor. That's wild. We also gotta pick the picking order for our rooms today. My roommates and I, we're gonna find a name generator. So the idea is that we're just gonna figure out who gets first choice of rooms and stuff. You can get the king size room, which has the most space and its own bathroom, but then you pay $200 more than everybody else, or you get one of the smaller rooms and you only pay $750 with no bathroom, much less space, and a smaller bed. So it's like, it's a toss up, you know what I mean? What's more important, space or price? What do you guys think? I mean, either way, it's a name generator thing, so whoever's name gets first gets to pick first when we get there. I'm gonna get going, I'm gonna go down to the hub, probably get a little bit more review in, just eyeball some stuff, maybe do a few more questions, then race down to campus, get through this exam as quick as possible, and when I say as quick as possible, I mean like as efficiently as possible, not like just ripping through it for the sake of ripping through it. See you guys later. I got this close to getting out of the house without anybody asking me to help do anything. But my roommate needs a hand. Roommate needs a hand folding his mattress topper, and like a good roommate, State Farm is here. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is here. I'll let the other black guy do it.
Put them in good hands.
Oh, you know what? My mistake.
You're as crazy as the people on Twitter.
Right.
I'm not Lawrence Fishburne.
What?
We don't all look alike.
Dude, I've been wearing this stuff for like 4 days in a row. You think that's okay for the vlog?
Everybody just kind of understands at this point.
Mathematically impossible. It's not a good sign for the exam.
No, I thought it was going to start out stronger.
put on a...
This is what we've been reduced to.
This is, this hasn't worked out too well for us.
Perfect.
It's definitely, heavy metal, it's definitely depressing.
It's definitely going down. Yeah, well, I'll come back after a few drinks after the exam, and hopefully I'll have some, like, better ideas. Could involve fire, maybe. And we'll see how that goes. Woo. Okay.
All right.
Thanks, man.
No worries. Glad to help. Let's get a little extra work done, whatever that means.
3 hours later.
Yeah, we gotta get rope.
I gotta get rope. You guys saw what happened earlier. I need rope. I need to finish this. We need to get more. And then we have to pack, finish it up. Maybe clean? Maybe? No.
Leave that to Kamal.
I mean, like, it's only fair. You stay last. That's how life works.
Plus, if we clean it now, and then it gets dirty, he's just gonna have to clean anyways.
It's gonna be all of our faults.
So we wanna do double work.
God, I'm done with doing double work. And then finally, we got to continue then to do this, and then go places. Yeah, all right, cool, that's my day.
You've been inducted into a very exclusive club of 25% doctors. That's what we call it. So
we're a DAWs.
Right, we're DAWs.
We'll know what to do 25% of the time.
If my life ends now, I can say I was 25% a doctor. That is an accomplishment in itself. Thank you very much.
I know how to handle a majority of the very rare cases that never actually happen to doctors.
Exactly.
Such as myasthenia gravis.
Someone has a drooping eyelid. Exactly what to do.
Oh, hey, Jason. So, yeah, we're done the first year of med school. It hasn't exactly hit us because we're done, but it's essentially directly on to the second year of med school now. Like, we have exactly 4 days to be like, yeah, we're done, because then we go back to, like, summer prep and all that kind of stuff. I don't know. Are you doing any summer prep?
Probably not. I mean, I tell myself that I'm going to, but...
Jason doesn't need to do any summer prep.
He hasn't studied for his exam.
He hasn't studied once this whole year and has, like, the highest grade in the whole class. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I, on the other hand, I'm going to do a little bit of summer prep. Probably a few questions in front of the TV. And maybe in my undershorts. And that's going to be the nature of it. So we're going to close it out on that note. That is the end of the vlog for the year. That's the end of the season. That's basically, like... season hiatus now, you know?
Oh my god, you have a hiatus!
Yeah, that's basically what this is now. Like, right. The show's done for the year.
Now you just have to make a compilation of your summer rather than posting videos every week.
That's pretty much how this is gonna play out, so...
You gotta end it on a cliffhanger, though.
Like, are we gonna get into Grenada? You gotta
see this! What's gonna happen next? Dun-dun! Remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan where my accountant lives, in fact I'm down in this. Douce with my boobay tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westy World with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty once you let me do the extras. Pull up on your block then break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM phone. Out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral. Right stroke, put a baby in a spiral.